All right, everybody, welcome to Destined to Discover. And today we got a very special event going on. We're heading out to Mount Tammany. It's out in like Knowlton Township, New Jersey. We're going to go and do a hike and conquer a mountain. I got some of my friends and my brother with me today, so you might see some of them out on the trail with us, but it's going to be awesome. I can't wait to see some of the view. The views that they have there is off the Delaware River Gap. This is going to be so dope. So keep tuning in. See you later.
David, you gotta pick the seat, bro. You're not that tall.
What up, man?
What up? What's going on?
It's Jonathan.
What's going on, John?
Daryl, that's my brother.
Alright, look just like.
They both my brothers. I don't look like him.
You look more like him.
That's because we're related.
Really? So we just made it. I'm doing two videos here at the same time, y'all. Daryl right there recording. But we just made it to Mount Tammany, and we're about to go conquer this great mountain. And we're gonna have a good time, man. So y'all keep tuning in. We're gonna show you the scenery and everything that we got out here. This is gonna be fun, man. We rolled past this thing, it was like this giant mountain, like it was great. So we're about to hit the Red Dot Trail, which is called the Appalachian Trail. And it's about a 3-mile hike, so it should take us about an hour, maybe an hour and a half. And hope you enjoy what you see. And hope this encourages you to get outside and try it yourself too.
How's it going?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
How did we get to the Red Dot Trail? Red Dot Trail, right?
Right. So it starts actually right over by where you guys are parked.
Park right there, yes. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, and then now take us all the way.
I'll take you up top.
Yep. Up top and then come back down on the blue, right?
Yep, that's correct.
All right, thanks.
You're quite welcome.
Appreciate it.
You got it, guys. Have a good hike.
Right, thanks. Thank you. Jonathan, how you feel, man? You ready for this?
Tired.
Yeah. What about you, Daryl? Daryl Tron?
I'm ready.
You ready?
I got a little preview yesterday. I was at, I went to Homegirl Park again, so.
Where?
I took the scenic route, so it was longer. So, I'm ready.
Yeah, got your little practice in.
Ready?
Yep.
All right.
I ain't gonna show y'all everything.
off with the hill.
Yep, they say it started. Dang, Jonathan's about to be out on everybody.
You know how I'm off, yo.
This have to start off all right. Don't really, I think.
No, I think we'll go up. There it is.
Right there?
Oh, right there, you gotta go that way. Jonathan, you gotta slow down, bro. Too leading the pack.
I'm about to feel it for real now. Look at this hill.
Oh crap. All right, take a break.
You doing it already?
Yeah.
Come on, man. We're not even 5 minutes in.
We 5 minutes in. You just turned it into two. You need water?
Uh-huh. Yeah, somewhere over there. Not the stream.
I can't really see it yet. So we just got up the trail, as you can see.
We didn't get up
anymore. I want to say this like maybe the first 5 minutes of this trail. It started kicking our butts. It's pretty serious that they said it was going to be steep and rocky. They were not lying. So we got a little ways to go. We just started this thing. We already like, ugh. So keep tuning in.
Serious.
You see the red dot?
Yep.
This is why they say do this first, because it's harder. They say it's, well, they say it's easier to do it this way. They're trying to go down on this. The blue trail, once we start doing a blue trail, to go back. It's like, it's an easier route. Yeah. So they like knock out the hard stuff in the beginning. I'm just pacing myself. Wait, Jonathan, wait. No. Sit back down.
I was just waiting on y'all.
How old are you, Jonathan?
28.
I love it.
I love it. But I do this often though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I do like 10 miles.
Nice.
I can walk. I can do trails. I ain't never did a trail like this before.
I have when I went to Arkansas.
Oh,
dude,
yeah?
It was worse than this. It was worse than this.
Come on now. All right, baby. All right.
This is what it is.
Oh, yeah. Some water.
Good.
Drink some water. Jonathan.
He good.
This dude be out.
That's all I like. You need somebody to motivate you.
Yeah.
Yo!
Oh my God.
Yeah. We're gonna reach the first landmark.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Let's go up there, right there to the edge, right there.
Yeah.
That's a view.
We saw first landmark.
Yeah. Damn.
Every level.
I'm loving it.
Yeah.
Oh,
what
that
means workout.
I'm going to
see,
man.
Shit, I got a
pee
too.
You got all these woods here, bro. You got all these woods out here. Right?
Okay, cool.
Yeah. I'm the wrong one, man.
That's my walk up one. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
A snake! That snake is throwing up! This is pretty even, so I'm okay with this. Steep part over, that's my question.
It was so bad.
It wasn't, but I'm hurting.
No, it was.
Yeah, no, it was. Look how clear the water is, bro.
Mm. Taste it, see if it's good.
I will.
Well, how cold is it? I'm pretty sure it's cold.
You don't really taste it.
It's cold.
It's so cold, dude.
That's what you call it. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. It's gonna get steeper really soon.
Oh, oh man.
It gets steeper, you said?
Something to look forward to. Yeah.
That's not what I was looking for.
No, it's not. I was looking forward to an even playing field.
Alright, guys.
Oh man.
Oh crap.
This one looks better. Y'all gotta learn today.
Second lap?
Second lap.
Nice.
How far to the top?
Not real far. Depends on how fast you walk, I guess it's fine.
Nice.
What the heck?
Alright. So, we just got through the trail. We visit our first landmark. Now we're getting ready to head up this steep mountain, show them. Dave and Jonathan are already on their way up. This thing ain't no joke. We thought we were gonna get even playing field from here, but then we get here and we're like, what the heck? So we got some work to do. I guess this is part of conquering. Real life lesson here though. This is like life. You get many ups and downs, rocky moments, and it really takes a test of strength on how you get past and through those points in your life. So look at this moment as a moment to conquer in your life. You may not feel like you have the energy, you may not feel like you're in shape, but as long as you keep pushing, you'll eventually get to the top. And you find out you really did have the strength. And you really did have the energy. So, we'll see you at the top. All right? Thank you. got a minute of rest. Hold up.
I'm waiting on you.
Wait.
I could have kept going. I was waiting on you.
All right, you can go ahead. I'm waiting for a second.
I'm not going to leave you behind. I don't know how far the top is.
Why are you going against the edge? You should be going this way.
Because I see the red dot right
everything,
there.
Yeah, all the red dots are leading this
it's
way.
It's along this edge?
Yeah.
I see it from here.
That's real deal. That's real deal. Holyfield. Real, that's real.
Oh, my gosh. More. More. More.
Bro, you can't catch a break.
Shit.
Good.
Yeah.
You got your water?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Good.
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 Hey, how you doing, sir?
Thank
you, bro. How you doing? How's your person?
Yeah. You get me.
Oh, you gotta go. You
gotta
go.
He's like, I had enough.
Oh, my God.
Come on, young man.
Hey, come on, water. Think about it. Let's go. Hey, get out of people's way. He's like, I had enough. What? Oh, sorry. Wait. Come on, dude. This place wasn't yours?
Probably be here like every day trying to get in shape.
This is where it is.
This would definitely whip you into shape. Did you go off the blue trail first?
No, I'm doing 3 laps up and down this blue trail.
So. Oops. That right there tell you. Got a lot of work to do, man, right there.
A lot of work to do.
A lot of work, man.
Yeah, we really do. This is sad.
Yeah, no, it's bad. It's
3 trails.
Yeah, no.
3 laps.
That old man, though.
Yeah. He went.
Y'all sorry.
Yeah.
I did my best. I kept
up. Oh, the dude that was caught up with him. He lapped us.
It's funny because I peeped you. I'm like, yo, I'm trying to keep there, too. As soon as I got right here, man, it was like over, bro. Like,
right?
that guy, man, he... But see, they probably do this a lot, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got...
Oh, you hear I'm doing... Oh, this is my second lap. And I'm like, oh.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay.
So you got to be immune to it.
Oh. It's a killer on the legs, man. My calves are on fire.
It's not even my... You know what this bothering me? It's just the going up the breathe. I'm like, sheesh, bro.
Well, it's the rocks. The rocks make the trail.
Yo, what else do we have by us that's kind of like a little bit challenging? Because Truck River Hill is just like...
The only one
joke.
I know right now is...
Homedale Park is a little bit...
Truck River is a joke compared to this.
The one in the Atlantic, the one I took you to, that's kind of...
That one was good.
That one's kind of challenging too.
Yeah, I like that one.
Yeah.
Miles maybe.
All right, let's go, boys.
How you feel?
Feel good and horrible at the same time. That ledge where I told you we were starting to climb, we're still climbing. We haven't reached the top yet. But it's all about pacing yourself. You know what though? I feel bad. Why I feel bad? Because we got old folk out here doing 2 or 3 laps. Two or three laps in this piece. This is crazy. You think you in shape, you come and tackle Mount Tammany. You think you in shape, come and conquer this.
I got a cousin named Tammany.
Do 3 laps around here and you tell me if you in shape. Do 1 lap in here and you tell me if you in shape. It's a piece of work.
This is no joke, bro.
But this is about how we conquer stuff. I don't know, it's crazy. We gonna keep moving though, so we getting passed by older people, so. I need to keep moving. That's motivating me to keep going. This is crazy.
Uh-huh.
We're here.
Where are we exactly?
So, we gotta be up in here somewhere, over like 1,000 feet. We haven't started going down yet.
So you mean to tell me?
So we're still going.
We're like halfway. We're like in the middle, halfway in the middle, yeah. We got to be like around here somewhere.
I'm there's more to go.
Because the trail eventually starts going down. We're on the... That's got to be the trail there. Because we went straight from parking.
From the bottom parking. We started from the bottom parking. Every red dot, we should have counted because it's going to tell you how far you went.
Yeah.
You know what I'm, talking about?
We got to be like halfway though. Because we got here and we were able to see that. That gap there, going over to there. So,
so we like in here.
We're in here,
dude. We were facing it.
Yeah, we're in here somewhere. We're in more. Mm-hmm. We were closer to the water.
I feel like we're literally at the third dot before you know the other two in black one.
Yeah,
that's where we are.
Look, and they got whole other trails that we could have been doing on this mountain.
Ooh, this one is. This one looks long.
Those are long, yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, guys, we're still climbing the mountain here. It's been feeling pretty good. Just trying to give you updates as we go. I'm feeling good now. I think I got my second win. How you guys feeling? Feeling good? Gotta pace yourself.
You beat, bro.
We're doing all right. I think we're gonna go a little bit further. And I'm gonna stop and get a little something to eat out of our backs. I got some trail mix, so I'm gonna
keep food in my back. Because I'm a human being.
Food in your pack. Weirdo. But I'm gonna eat a little something so we can catch up and get some more energy. But we'll catch up with you guys later.
This is a good place to stop.
Yeah,
that's
as good as any.
There's another mile uphill.
Are you serious?
Don't do this to us.
Are you kidding?
No, we're kidding. Yeah, we're kidding. At least something gets easier.
Yeah. Dude, look at this.
Oh, wow.
Holy cow.
There's some girls in bikinis over there, too.
Yeah, right. I wish.
Walk faster, walk faster.
Yeah, here we go. So this is what I'm talking about, right here.
Yeah.
You see this? You see this view? Look how high up we are right now. This is great. Like, we are conquering Mount Tammany. We're conquering. I feel good. I'm about to yell out loud.
I feel like it's conquering us.
Yeah, it's more like it's conquering us.
I think this is a good place to snack and eat your snacks before we snack. We'll take a little break here.
Oh yeah.
This is great.
Oh yeah.
I feel good.
Okay. That feels slow.
All right, shame on us, guys.
Dude, oh my God. You see this? This is insane.
Make sure you get this.
Yeah, and it's crazy too.
Holy cow! See how peaceful it is up here. Guys, glad you came.
Yeah, man. That's what it feels like to be on top. For real, this is
literally.
When you're on top, it's just like
literally.
You get a different vantage point of everything. You just see things a little different.
I was like, I'm doing all that stuff. I want to do hiking. I want to camp, kayak, paddleboard, and I'm doing it.
Gotta do it.
I did kayaking. I'm doing paddleboard. Now I'm out here hiking.
Yeah, you don't invite me for any of that stuff.
I try to invite you, but every time I invite you, I'm busy.
You know where I was.
That paddleboard ain't no joke, right?
My daughter was like, she was loving it.
She was loving it. He was like,
how are you guys doing this again?
We could go anytime. It's right in Manasquan. All right,
I'm game.
Yeah.
I am game.
Right in Manasquan. Yeah. So look, guys. We've just hit the blue trail. We were on the red trail. It was so steep and rocky, but we did it. We finished it. We got to the top.
Yes, sir.
We did it. I don't know what else to say. the other side of this is, I'm sorry, but the video just doesn't do it justice to what you actually see with your own eyes.
You gotta come out yourself.
You really gotta come out yourself and see it. I apologize for the little bit of shaking in the camera. The road is still kind of rocky, and my brother was just walking backwards. But, I'm telling you, it's nothing like this, man. This is great. So we're finishing off the trail. Now we got about a mile and a half down the trail, and we'll be done.
I want to go down there, but I can't get back up.
Yeah, I don't know if you're going to be able to get back up, though.
Yo, one of y'all slip, I'm laughing.
You had to call it, right?
Damn. That's a bridge right there.
Where's my bad boy at? Let's see, baby. See what I got up in here. See what I got up in here.
You ain't gonna go see that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. There it is, D. You got it?
Yeah, the knife is not gonna work.
It's not gonna work?
Pin ain't gonna work either. You need a marker.
And you're feeling like your spirit is slowly crashing.
You're slowly like, you're like, oh, you go up, like, oh, all right, there's gonna be a level ground.
And you're thinking about this, you're like, yo, there's no way I could like turn back around.
Right.
We're already here. Might as well just finish it.
It's gonna be a level ground by the time I get to the end of this, and then you keep going, you're like, dang, where the freak is the level ground?
I got the best thing working on it.
Yeah, it's okay.
I think so.
You know what I felt, what I like the most is like after we're done with all this, I don't feel this
I don't feel exhausted.
Yeah, I don't feel like, yeah.
Yeah, it feels good. So, guys, we have just conquered Mount Tammany. I've been saying it all video. We just did it. How's everybody feel?
We did it. Great,
y'all. Feel great?
I feel amazing.
Did it.
We're coming up to the parking lot. We finished the trail. It was hard. Really got a workout in. But at the end, we finished it. We got some great scenery. Feel good. I feel like I can do anything, you know.
Yeah.
So, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for tuning in to this Destined to Discover. Hope to see you guys soon with another video. Peace and love.